What you've got to find is where the most volume comes. And I think if you aim right there, you'll get the most volume. Like the baffle. And you be aware of what might happen.
Okay.
Just try it.
I believe.
Brothers SM57 is a good mic.